Afternoon, students. Hope you all are well. Dear parents, we need your support. Kindly submit your word fees. Dear students, you are watching Class 6 Science, Chapter Number 8, Plant, Part 8. So let's start. Dear students, aim to show that the leaves prepare food and store it in the form of starch. Dear student, in this activity, we have to prove that leaf is a kitchen. We can say that leaf, earlier we discussed that leaf is a kitchen of a plant. Dear student, here the food is prepared and is stored in the form of starch. So by this activity we can prove that. Note, do this activity only the presence of your teachers. Handle the burner and spread carefully. Dear student, that is a very safe precaution. We have to handle burner and spread very carefully. So, dear students, what are the material required for this activity? Potted plant, black paper, water, beaker, burner, test tube, spread, water, dear student, water bath, and forceps, glass slide, iodine solution. For the test of starch, dear student, we need iodine solution and dropper. Now, dear student, procedure. Select a potted plant with a broad leaves and keep it in the dark for 24 hours before using for the experiment. Dear students, we are doing this why we are kept it in a dark, because we want to discharge the de-starch the plant. So take it out, clip of a black paper over the one of the broad leaves, name it A, and a plant keep in the sunlight for half of the day for a few. In this manner, we have to place a black paper on a one leaves. Now, dear students, then pluck out the leaf along with the another leaves B, that is name is B, from the same plant. Use, dear students, now we have to pick the we have to pluck the another leaf from the same plant. Now, dear students, that is B and that is A. Now, dear students, take a 25 ml of water and 50 ml of water and boil it using a burner. Now, dear students, we have to boil these leaves in this manner with the help of Bunsen burner. Now, remove the black paper off from the A and dip the both leaves A and B boiling water with the help of forceps for 2 minutes. To stop all the metabolic function of the leaves and make them purple, porous. Place both these leaves in the test tube and pour spirit to completely immerse the leaf. We want to wash it very clearly, dear student. Now, keep the test tube in the water bath. Dear students, now heat the setup using the Bunsen burner till the leaves turn white. Now take out the leaves carefully using forceps and wash with the cold water. Now, dear student, we have to take out both leaves and wash it with the water. Now, dear students, place them glass slide and pour the iodine solution. Now, dear student, in the next step we have to pour a iodine solution. Dear students, what we have observed? Observation: leaf B, which was exposed to the sunlight, show blue-black color because here starch formation takes place. Although while the leaf A covered with the black paper does not show blue-black color. Dear student, why it is not show blue-black color? Because here starch formation does not take place. So reaction with the starch, it does not react iodine. So the iodine does not react with the starch here, because in this condition starch formation happens, so the leaves turn into blue black color. Now, the dear students, inferences, we know that the starch turn color of iodine blue black. Leaf B, which turns blue black, shows the positive result of starch test, while the A leaf did not turn into the blue black, shows the negative result for the starch test. This difference is because B leaf was exposed to the sunlight and could prepare food and stored starch. Dear students, because B leaf we just put into the sunlight, so the starch formation photosynthesis process will take place here, so the formation of starch occurred. Now, while a leaf A covered with a black paper, so it does not get the sunlight, so photosynthesis does not take place. Due to presence of shade or the black paper, thus the starch is absent in the leaf A. So, dear students, by this activity, we prove that leaves prepare a food and store it in the form of starch. Now, dear students, function of leaf. Dear students, food is prepared in the green leaves and stored as a starch. Carbon dioxide plus water, presence of chlorophyll, sunlight, food and oxygen. Dear students, manufacture of food, that is a function of leaves. Dear students, plant prepare their food in the presence of sunlight and presence of chlorophyll with the help of water and minerals, with the help of water and minerals and carbon dioxide. Dear students, and provides energy to the plant for the making food. This food is a kind of a simple sugar that is called glucose. Dear student, this process of making food by the green plant, dear student, is called photosynthesis. Dear student, as a green leaves prepare food, so they are called food factories or the kitchen of a plant. Now, plants breathe through the stomata present in their leaves. Next, dear student, transpiration is another important function of a leaves. It is the process by which plant get rid the excess water in the form of water vapors through their stomata. Dear students, we know very well the exchanges of gas. The plants breathe with the help of the leaves. The leaves have a numerous tiny spores that is called, dear students, that is called stomata under the leaf side, and the gas exchange of gases takes place through the stomata. So, hope, dear students, you understood this paragraph. So, dear students, you have to read this page thoroughly. That is your homework. Thank you, student. Stay home. Be safe.